Celebrity Tastemakers Doggy Bag segment is filmed exclusively in the Thermidor kitchen in the heart of New York City.
For our doggy bag segment, our executive chef Mike D'Angelo from Citrico's in Bradley Beach, New Jersey, is going to show us how to refresh and reinvent take-home food from your favorite restaurant. What's cooking, Mike?
We're making garlic bread pizza with leftover meatballs.
What do we need to make the sauce?
Plum tomatoes we already crushed with our hands, fresh basil, garlic, olive oil, salt and pepper.
That's it?
That's it.
No sugar, no wine, no celery, no carrots, nothing?
We're making minestrone soup.
No,
we're making marinara sauce.
Yes, okay.
Let's start with the fresh garlic.
How many cloves do we need for this?
5 cloves. Slice them in half first. If you don't like the garlic too big on your sauce, you can always cut it smaller. If you like it big, then you just cut it the size of the garlic. Cut it in half first, and then I'm just gonna slice it just like this.
That's a lot of garlic.
Nice, we're not done yet. In a medium pot, cook garlic and olive oil until golden brown. Our garlic is ready. Go ahead and add a basil.
How much basil do you use?
Well, we have here about 16 ounces of crushed tomatoes. Put about 2 tablespoons of fresh basil. Stir that up just a little bit like this. Now we're gonna add our plum tomatoes.
Wow. Now it's smelling like your
sauce. Now it's smelling like the real thing. You can never break them all up with your hands. So while the sauce is cooking with the spoon, break them up just a little bit. I'm gonna season a little salt and pepper.
Mike, the Thermidor Freedom Induction Cooktop gives you the power and control of gas, and the smooth glass top surface makes it easy to clean.
Because you know me, I make a mess when I make the marinara sauce.
You do.
While the sauce is cooking, we're gonna start with the bread.
What kind of bread are we using here?
Well, this is like a round brick oven bread. You can use a long one, you can use whatever bread you like. I just happen to like this one better. Plus, it looks like a nice pan-sized pizza. Cut this bread right in half. Place it on our baking sheet. Let's take some of this great garlic spread.
Everything's already in there.
Everything's
the butter,
already in
there. The butter, the garlic.
Oh, yeah.
Makes it easy.
This is all natural ingredient garlic spread. It's amazing. We're gonna toast this in the oven for about 5 minutes. While the bread is toasting, let's start slicing our meatballs.
So it doesn't matter if they're turkey or beef, they're gonna taste good.
Whatever meatballs you got, they're gonna taste just as good. Let's start to make some pizza.
It smells good, Mike. What do we need the sauce for?
Oh, it's gonna taste even better.
Look at all that, the garlic, the basil.
It's all about the marinara sauce.
A few fresh ingredients and it's that
That's
simple.
It.
We finally learned how to make your Citrico's sauce. Now I can even serve this over pasta at home.
Yes, you can. A little fresh pasta, a little fresh marinara, and everybody's gonna be happy. Let's take our meatballs, lay them right on top like this.
So like you're putting pepperoni,
but
it's meatballs.
Instead of pepperoni, it's meatballs. Top with this nice fresh mozzarella cheese. Put some basil on top and sprinkle a little bit of oregano.
Now back into the oven?
Back into the oven.
How long?
About 8 to 10 minutes at 425 degrees.
Can't wait to sink my teeth into it.
Cut this right in 4 pieces.
Look at that. Mike, this beats my English muffin pizzas any day.
Got that right.
You took leftover meatballs, and now we have garlic bread pizza. The best part, your sauce. You can buy pizza on any corner, but the best comes right here in the kitchen.
And it's so easy to make.
For more information and a full line of Thermidor products, go to Thermidor.com or visit their showroom at 150 East 58th Street, Suite 700, between Lexington and 3rd, in the heart of New York City.